Welcome back to HIIT Style Training. We want you to, if you don't have, you can tell us that. Also, if you're going to want to go for, you want to make towels so you can share towels with the baby. Or if you're going to want to go on carpet, you want to need a paper plate or something like that. If you don't have anything, it's all very fine. I want to show you modification. Okay, so we're going to start from warming up, knee up. First, as I'm gonna move by the side to side squat, we're gonna work 75 seconds, rest for 15 seconds. For warm up, we're gonna do just 2 sets. For workout, we're gonna do 4 sets and go to another cycle. Okay, let's get started. Your stay leg knee bend and have strong core. and we're going to change the 6 to another 3 in the middle. Side move will be, we're going to use either tubes or towels. I'm going to rub the tube on my hand, straight to your foot, and move side to side, like seesaw. Use your back. If you don't have to, just flat tummy like you flat two like this and boom. Pull out into the video to feel your back working. Okay, we're gonna get started for the first group. Okay, get ready for squat jump. Ready, go! 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
Thank you.
close to my legs with your second group. Get water if you need. Second group, first move. We're gonna do jumping jack and cross country ski. Jumping jack 4 times. 4, 3, 2, 1. Cross country ski. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. If this is too hard for you, you just do this. 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. This is the 45 question. Second move. I believe so, because this is hard, too hard for me. We want to do plank, up, so up, down, up, down, three, 4 seconds here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, down, up, down, 4, 3, 2, 1. Over to you. So, turn to your leading hand, it's that if you start right for first step, start from left for the second step. And if you get to do it for you, just do on your leading step. For this, up, down, and you can do the point, you can just do this. If you try, you can just stay on knees. Start move. We're going to install like this one. Or pick up like you were working out on carpet. We're gonna do side lunges with toes or pick up where under your foot. Slide, come up. Slide, come up. Your leg shouldn't be on the leg until you're doing toes or pick up where your standing leg should work more than that. If you don't have pick up where toes, you can just do this instead. And the switch side in the middle. I will turn switch, then switch black in the middle. Okay. We're gonna begin the second group. Ready? Side with the jumping, just push from cheese kick. Leggies, go! Go! Yes, I'm gonna make it. Jumping jack, 10 more seconds. Thank you. feet.
Twist, jump, feet, two, one, go! Twist!
Again. How many?
Make sure to stretch after this. Okay.